said you were a pilgrim.
Your business.
You think your barking will make an impression on me?
Did you know a girl named Mia?
Mia? No. Who's Mia?
She's my sister.
Promise you'll never leave me alone here. Never.
I won't leave you.
Swear.
I don't have to.
Not him, no!
A long time ago, Waltz hurt her. He took her from me. And I want him to tell me where she is.
Well, that kind of information is expensive. Maybe I can help you.
Welcome to paradise.
Look around, Aiden. What do you see?
Something people outside the walls could only dream of.
Who would have thought the end of the world could be so peaceful? I wish Crane could have seen this.
Luan, it's not a sign of weakness to say you were worried.
Death is how we thank traitors. You didn't say you were working for Aider.
I don't work for Aider. I work for myself.
Here we're all infected.
Are you scared of him?
Most people are.
Those who are weak.
Fuck the plan. We don't know what's up there. You understand nothing.
A little boy wants to pretend he's a grown-up.
A precious little boy.
Somewhere far across the Ali Ali world is Radlandia, a nation where the beaches, trees, and rocks you ride across were forged by the skate gods themselves. Of course they're real. Almost everyone agrees. Some say they even created the third dimension so that we could have more opportunities to explore as we seek Narvana. In fact, Chiffon, the skate wizard, actually talks to the gods, and she's traveling the land with her crew to train her successor, you. So as you go from beautiful Sunshine Valley, through the forests, across the desert, and into picturesque sketch side, Suze, just roll that back a sec. Whoa. Hello. Ghost trees, zombies, all these aliens? There's some weird stuff in Radlandia. Just ask Mike. The only thing that hypes him more than a good mystery is a gnarly trick. Whoop-a! And as anyone who's been skating for a while will tell you, if you want to wall ride, grind, or slide across moving obstacles, you'll inevitably hit a bunch of stuff or bounce off some things you were supposed to smash through. But that's okay. Just get Chiffon to teleport you back with her skate wizard powers. And go again. That's the spirit. Make Dad proud.
you woke in the snow, your mind was already gone.
I'm a deserter. A dead man walking.
Your brother is your weakness, Selene.
Darian is the only person I can trust with this mission.
We have no choice but to fight this abomination. The corrosion.
Do you know why the corrosion is about to engulf the entire world?
We will find a cure to the corrosion.
You have a choice to make.
What are you ready to sacrifice to save her?
Come and get me!
This is nothing we can't handle.
Follow my lead and we'll get through this.
This will hurt. And not in a good way.
By the will of the gods.
Everyone is dead! What kind of hope is this?
The only kind we have.
Tear-Kayla.
You're not alone, Darian.
We can hold hands if you want.
You have no right to give up.
This is the story of what we have sacrificed.
In the vast and wondrous reaches of deep space, you are not alone. It's time to return to the sci-fi universe of Out There. In Out There, you are a starship captain on a voyage like no other. Travel to distant stars and witness wonders never seen by human eyes. Encounter strange beings from unknown species, multiple endings, and a uniquely generated galaxy bring infinite replayability. 7 years ago, a whole new universe was born. Created in 2014 by artist and game developer Michael Biffer and renowned writer Fibre Tigre, Out There was an early indie games cult hit, selling over 500,000 copies and inspiring a global fan base. In the original Out There, you awaken from a cryosleep aboard the Nomad, but you are not in our solar system, and you are very much alone. Players all over the world were captivated by Out There's beautiful 1980s comic book aesthetics. Out There was an epic adventure of hard-won survival, but also full of emotion and wonder. Now, in 2022, we at last return with Out There, Oceans of Time, the most ambitious Out There game yet. The core creative team of artists have all returned to create this bold new vision of Out There. Miklos Studio and Modern Wolf invite you to explore the rich, unique universe of Out There, Oceans of Time. What will you find in the vastness of the galaxy?
しんでいきたい。
義兄弟となること心から嬉しく思う。
賢明なご判断感謝します。
一番槍はお任せください。
今ここに立たん。
Us here tonight. On.
Enough of your nonsense, Krulok!
I figured out how to make a man fly.
Assassins who guarded the freedom of humanity when it was most threatened. You are the man I long to meet. Renowned master and mentor.
It's nothing I do a secret.
We work in the dark. Serve the light. We are assassins.
When I was a child, I sought wisdom. Violence was so far from my mind.
When were you ever young?
Kula Diamond.
Kula, honki da yo. Honda. Kula, mada okotte n yo.
Dakara shinpai suru hitsuyou nante ne ttan da
yo.
The motherland has turned her back on us. Exiled to a wasted land. Brothers and sisters betrayed. Was the meek cling to power? Is it just? Bulwark the world relies on? Does it make us weak?
was los? Do we falter? No. We are molded by it. Forged hot against an anvil of ice. Rage consumes us. But from the fire, we rise again.
Stake their claims on the frontier. Tinkers. Builders. Revelers. Meanwhile, the Karja guard their border, afraid of what lies beyond. In the Forbidden West, in Plainsong, a red blight consumes the fields, threatening to destroy the cycle of life and rebirth. The Utaru sing to heal the land, but no hymn will save them. And further west, the Tanakh. Three clans. Each as different as the lands they dominate. After generations of bloodshed, they now cling to a fragile peace, faced with a new enemy. Regala and her rebels. Yet as deadly as they are, there are rumors of an even stronger tribe. Strangers pass the shore, searching for secrets on the very edge of the West.
Guardian? Guardian, do you read me?
We're here, Ikora. What is this place?
We are in the domain of the God of Cunning. Things are never what they seem. Be careful.
Tell me, O honored guest. Don't you want to escape? This throne world is indistinguishable from my own mind, Guardian. Every step taken, every bullet fired, I keep and count them all. It's not too late to turn around.
敗作。世界は理不尽で残酷に。
狂気を滑ろ。抗ってみせる。
Hey, I got something, something to say.So sick of hearing everyone complain. I know it's tough and I know there's pain, but hitting bottom is the only way to change. So I'll keep hustling, you keep struggling, bitch I'm humbling, keep mumbling, I'll keep doubling, you keep bluffing, you've got nothing, I'll keep hustling.I've seen a lot of people who don't know what thirst is. I've had a taste of evil and tried to cure the sickness, but I just keep my head down and focus on the facts. I'm setting down gravel while you just follow the path. I'll lead them into battle while you're just too scared to act. I'll leave the knife right in my back. So I'll keep hustling, you keep struggling, bitch I'm humbling, keep mumbling, I'll keep doubling, you keep bluffing, you've got nothing, I'll keep hustling.
Peggy 18.
Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Catch a baby by the toe. If it squeals, let it go. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe.
あまり急ぐと転びますよ。私がプラフタですって。まさかこんな反応が。
できる人ができることをやるのが一番。
せやよし頑張っていこう。
この剣は切れなきゃ。
私の夢は錬金術でみんなを幸せにすることだから。みんな準備はいいよね。行くよ。ソフィーのアトリエ2、不思議な夢の錬金術師。2022年。
ペギー16。
It happened an age ago. But when I recall, I see it true. On a night of wintry fog, the rune of death was stolen.And the demigods began to fall. Starting with Godwin the Golden. Queen Marika was driven to the brink. The shattering ensued, a war that wrought only darkness. The Elden Ring was broken. But by whom? And why? Could the demigods ever hope to win by war? The conqueror of the stars, General Radar.Blade of Mikkel and Melania the Seventh. These two were the mightiest to remain, and locked horns in combat. But there would be no victor.We inhabit a fractured world, awaiting the arrival of the Elder Lord. Unless, of course, thou shouldst take the crown.
13 coming?
Dozens of drivers, only one can become champion.
My name is Yume Tanaka. My goal is to become the first woman ever to win the championship.
They know who I am. I'm Nathan McCain, 5-time Grid Series world champion. Soon to be 6 times. Well, that's a new record.
If it's grid legal, I can build it to win. Touring cars, muscle cars, open wheel, drift.
Best team, best car.
Win by having the money, by having the guts.
If these idiots can't keep their cars on the track, it's their problem.
But what you keep pulling up there, that stops.
But you're gonna get somebody hurt.
Hopefully.
It'll be you.
Bring it on, baby. That's why we're here.
There's familiarity in this strangeness. Like a song half remembered, a tune without words to carry it. I know you, and yet I don't.
You will soon, little one.
Who are you talking to?
Just an echo in the mists, a possibility.
Look around us. Your children would be trapped in the past if not for me. Their worlds are carved from the jade that I gave purpose. I promised them a future. A century of progress cannot end this way. I'm not Kantha's, not just a spoke in some grand cosmic wheel.
Would a great innovator give up so easily on that promised future?
I won't. I'll find a way to save us all. What are we waiting for?